what I want to encourage you with today is just this word. I want to encourage you to pray for your class. Pray for your small group. Pray for the people in your class. If there's one important thing you can do for them, it's pray for them, to lift them up in prayer. The book of Colossians chapter 4, verse 2, it says this. It says, devote yourself to prayer with an alert mind and a thankful heart. You know, I like that word, devote yourselves to prayer. It really means to continue in prayer, to be steadfast in prayer. It's the word to persist. And it also has the word to continue intense effort. You know, that means that prayer is not easy. It is an effort. And, you know, praying for your class is not an easy thing to do. So I want you to, before Sunday, would you write down the people in your class? Maybe you have your class list. And would you just pray for them by name? Pray for them by the needs that they have mentioned. And actually lift them up to the Father in prayer. You know, there's a good acronym that's really helped me with praying. I heard Pastor David Platt a few years ago give this acronym, and I've really used it in my own prayer life. Maybe it's helpful for you. It's just the acronym PRAY, P-R-A-Y. P, you start off with praise, praising God, praising Jesus for all the good things He's done for you. R is the word repentance, and that really helps me. I just pray the Ten Commandments. I list the Ten Commandments, and I pray through those Ten Commandments, and God always reveals to me the things in my heart that I need to be repentant of, and I need to follow Him better in. And then A is ask. You know, Jesus said, ask and it will be given unto you. Knock and the door will be open. And we're to be persistent in asking those things that God has put on our heart. And this is a great time to pray for your class. So just ask for the needs that that they have mentioned in class. And then the why is just yield. That you would yield yourself to hear from God. That you would be still and listen to what He has to say. That you would be obedient to Him. And so the challenge for you this week, here's the challenge. Pray for your class. Pray for them by name. Pray that God would open up their hearts this week to hear the word. Pray that you would be sensitive to their needs. Pray that God would do a great work. Hey, I love you guys. I can't wait to see you Sunday.